What does that say?
I don't know.
Try again, Jackie.
I said I don't know.
And I said try again.
I can't do it.
No, you won't do it. But you sure as rain is wet can do it.
Reading is boring.
No, stupidity is born. Reading is the one hope you got of not being born.
I can't. I already tried.
Yeah, try again.
So, the bad ring was punished for his deed and cast out of the
kingdom.
Kingdom. What's a kingdom?
I don't know. I guess we're a king lives.
I thought that was a
Okay, boy. Let's go. Hey, all good out here?
At least it ain't your job.
Shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just no good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid with yous.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns, you're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses. Love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
And I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Giddy up.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Hey, slow it down. Just the action that requires a brain.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny fella, John Marston. From my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
They're left here, towards Rhodes. You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Slow down! Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah. Takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner seat. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this...
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
Let's do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes.
I need to get up there. Finish up here and join us on board.
All right, hey, get on that train!
Faster. All yours, Captain. So go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm and sure. You get shot. Go! Everything you got! Money! Valuable!
Come on, Jim.
Mais c'était foyer!
There you go. Let's make this quick, people! Come on! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
Je vous en prie.
Empty your pockets, mister.
Wanna have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
I am a person. What's the problem here?
Money! Valuable!
Don't do this! Just give it to him, Thomas, please!
Okay,
come
on,
okay.
In the bag, everything you got. Keep it coming, don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Give me everything you got.
I want to count to three. Damn it.
Oh, God.
Sick as belly and dead, lady. I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be over.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
Tough guy, huh?
Nah, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
Come on! Come on, partner. Come on, quick!
Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend.
Please, stop. Please, don't
stick a gun in their face.
Come on. Smart money now! Son of a bitch.
Come on, cup it up, people. Don't be shy.
Stop.
Everything you got. Let's go.
I am adverse to conflict, my dear. I am adverse to conflict, my dear.
Come on, Mr. M. We're on the clock here.
Gonna need all your money, my friend. You got a big problem.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay! None of you folks move a muscle! You hear me?
Reach for your money and nothing else. Make me hurt you.
This is unnecessary, please.
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There'll be something in here, Arthur.
Double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
I'm gonna have a right old lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know. That's what's worrying me.
All right, we should probably be going now.
We'll take that.
Come on, we should get out of here.
Some decent stuff.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
There's a few more of them torn enough.
Big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
There! I'm on
the car! Look out on the left! Here come the friends!
Come on, come on, trim the trees! You see him?
Stop right there!
All right, let's
Let's go! Stay with me!
Here come more! What are you waiting for, Morgan? Let's get out of here!
Come on! We need to move now!
Let's go! Why are you playing out?
That was fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call yous, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss. Yeah.
It's me.
Look who's back.
Yeah.
Good morning, Arthur.
I'm here.
Good morning, Arthur.